long press switch button for 4 to 5 seconds. Red and blue light are turned on. Press and hold M key, piston starts to move upward quickly. When it reaches 1 milliliter, stop pressing M. Press M key again. Piston starts to move slowly. Hair oil leaks out of comb holes. Then use the applicator on scalp. After using, press and hold down button and piston will slide down. Press M key to pause. Then long press down key to shut down.